DRS is being enabled this lap, we can use DRS when you are within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. To car in front is 2.3 seconds. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Confirmed. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the softs. decide to stay with him, he might make a mistake. He could still regain the position. Okay, clear. Push now. We're boxing this lap. Okay, gap ahead is 3.1 seconds. We have a gap of about 3 seconds between you and the next car. Exit now. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. have 5 laps of fuel remaining. Nice move. Good job. We're accumulating some wear on the MG UK. To manage this, we'll need to lower our ERS deployment mode. Right, we have a very worn out MG UK. Our battery charge speed is suffering, and if it gets much worse, we could be forced to retire. Our gap to the car in front is 5.5 seconds. There's 4 laps of fuel remaining. Good job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. Yellow flag. Be aware, there's an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking through the yellow flags. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. This is your final lap of the race. The gap to the car ahead is 2.7 seconds. We've only got two laps of fuel left.
They take the checkered flag here in Austin. And I can see the drivers start.